It's too easy to optimize your Windows 10 PC with your default installed Intel graphics cards. So most of the time you have this Intel graphics card installed. But what you required, first you update your drivers, because most of the time we are updating our NVIDIA drivers, but we are not updating our Intel drivers. So go to the intel.com and download the Intel driver utility. It's a Intel driver utility, or either search in the Google for Intel driver utility and download this one. Just click on the download Intel driver utility and download this one. And here click on the download now option and download this one. And after download, just install in your PC. And now when you open this one, so it will be first scan your PC for the drivers update. As you see in here, now click on the start scan to scan your drivers. And after that, it will be show you which driver you need to be upgraded. As you see in here, it's showing me the installed version and latest version. So mine one is the current version, means latest version. So if your driver is not updated, so make this one to just click on the download and download this one and install this one. So this one is the first step that you required, means first you must be update your Intel driver, and then after just open the Intel graphics properties. And here click on the 3D option. Only some changes that you required to do for optimization for your Minecraft. And in application optimal mode, make sure it's enabled. In multi sample anti-aliasing, you make this one to turn off. By default, it's a use application. Make this one to turn off. And in this one conversation, make this one to override application setting. In general setting, select the option performance. So four changes that you required to do, and then after click on the apply. And after that, what you means after doing this small changes, if you now going to be play your Minecraft game, you will really feel better performance with this one. Means there's nothing to do, only some changes you are need to be do, and it's optimized. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.